Hello everyone, I'm Loser Domi, Commissioner of the 2011 Barry Melrose Rocks Fantasy League. I suggested that penalty minutes be removed as stats because, and I quote, it are stupid. While that may be the case, changing scoring stats after everyone has drafted is even stupider. Penalty minutes is included in the standard scoring stats provided by Yahoo, which is why I have them in. As a result, I'm keeping them in. As commissioner, my ruling is that penalty minute stays as a stat. Thank you, and good luck this season.